in some ways you can describe Alaska as the crossroads of the continents, that you had here with the Bering Land Bridge a pathway for settlement of North America through which all peoples passed. They probably didn't pass, you know, going 60 miles an hour in a car, so that meant they spent a good time here. So in a way you could argue, if you wanted to be kind of Alaska-centric, that all peoples in North America were once native Alaskan.